దీనిపై డీజీపీ ఏమన్నా ఒకసారి చూద్దాం.
దిస్ ఇస్ జస్ట్ ఫర్ ద ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ యూనిట్ ఆఫీసర్స్ ఆన్ ద గ్రౌండ్ అండ్ ఆల్ దోస్ ఆఫ్ యూ హూ ఆర్ ప్రెసెంట్ హియర్. జస్ట్ ద అదర్ డే ఆన్ ద 8th ఆనరబుల్ సీఎం హెడ్ లాంచ్డ్ ద వేరియస్ దిశా ఇనిషియేటివ్స్. పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దట్ వాజ్ ఆల్సో ద దిశా యాప్. Now the Disha app has a SOS provision on that, a woman in distress. So far we had more than about 5,000 downloads of Disha apps already, sir. And this morning at 4:21, there was a SOS call which landed in our control room at Mangalgiri. And this was a lady who was traveling in a bus from Vizag to Vijayawada. And she was actually a government official working in the excise department. 4:27, our teams intercepted, reached the bus. And then she was being harassed by a fellow passenger, physically, I mean, all the while. So, and then it also happened that this person was an assistant professor. So, I mean, that's the kind of a situation. But very interestingly, it's not only a proof of concept which was demonstrated the other day, but it is practically a place on the ground. So I must really, sir, on behalf of the Honorable CM and the government, appreciate our staff who were on that duty, sir. They have been very alert. This was early hours in the morning. And not only at this rear end at the control room, but also at the front end on the ground. Our people have really responded and reached there.
In fact, programs baga jarugutunnayi ani cheppadaniki 4 gantala samayamlo telavarjamuna jarigina oka incident nu quote chestu Gautam anna cheppadam aa SOS nokkina ventane within 7 minutes ventane mobile party incident sthalaniki cherukoni సహాయ సహకారాలు అందించే కార్యక్రమం చేయడం. ఐ అప్రిషియేట్ ది ఎంటైర్ పోలీస్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ ఫర్ డూయింగ్ ఎ ఫినామినల్ జాబ్.